Thank you. Thank you. Oman's Vision 2040. Please note this show has a moving floor. For your safety, stand within the handrail area.
Since the Renaissance, we have worked together to harness our wealth of hydrocarbons. But our economic security depends on investing the revenue from oil and gas to develop energy sources that will generate our income in the future. We're investing in the unlimited power of the sun. And the inexhaustible power of the wind. Meanwhile, we continue to invest in all of our natural resources. The ocean has long been a source of wealth for Oman. Today, the fish on our tables is brought to us by both traditional and modern fish farming methods that ensure stocks are never depleted. Where we have always been skilled in traditional agriculture, we now excel in modern agricultural practice. As a result, we can provide food to sustain our growing workforce and for trade. We understand that education and training are vital to our economic strength. Today, we have begun the transition to tomorrow's knowledge economy. We are shaping a highly skilled workforce dedicated to innovation in technology and industry. Today, Oman industries account for a substantial part of the national economy. We have a growing pharmaceutical sector. A successful electronics industry. And a thriving industrial materials sector. To play its part in the global economy. Our banking sector has given us the strength to invest in a thriving market. Our economy is supported by an extensive infrastructure, keeping people and industry on the move. Taking advantage of our position at the gateway to the Middle East, the Indian subcontinent, and Africa, Oman trade continues to flourish, connecting us to markets around the globe, and attracting a steady influx of business visitors as well as tourists. Today, Oman is a rich blend of tradition and modernization. Our heritage is abundant. And as a result, our tourism sector creates jobs and brings in foreign income. In Oman, we are connected to our rich cultural traditions, but we never stop building for an even more prosperous and sustainable future.